Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Master, my friend said your company needs drivers. So I've come to see you.
Madam, I'm sorry. We don't need female drivers.
Oh, Master, what are you saying? You see, you are doing discrimination.
No, it is against our company's policy.
Don't say that. Hey, you know, in this our country, if you are working bobo and you are not working, then you eat. So don't say that, Kra. Haven't you heard the phrase that what men can do better? Ask the whole area. I'm called Adra Selfie. Master, I can do things you can't do. You don't know me. Master, I have taught the whole Ghana. Have you taught the whole Ghana? Do you know Zamzuk Tatale? Do you know that? I've taught the whole Ghana. Master, if you see me on the wheels, you marvel. I can drive heavy duties. If you see my leg on accelerator, Master, you will clap for me. Give me the job, okay? I need job. I need money. Eh? Give me the job.
So, how much do you want us to pay you?
Oh, not plenty, Bia. 800 Ghana would do.
800 Ghana?
Eh.
You are too expensive. I don't think we can employ.
Oh, no. As time goes on, you can come down for me.
Why?
You see, the 800 Ghana, I'll use some to go and learn how to drive. And I'll use some to acquire driving license. After I come to your company, then you can reduce the money to 500 Ghana for me. I am very desperate, sir.
You need our pay to go and learn how to drive.
Hey.
And acquire a driving license.
Hey. Exactly.
Are you normal?
I'm fine.
You're not serious.
What? Master! Ah! Look at this man, oh! He thinks I'm going to leave him to go like that. What? If you won't give me the job, then walk away quietly. What is the meaning of him asking me that? Am I serious? He thinks I'll leave you like that. I am going to ask him. Me. I won't keep it in me. Mecca, let me see your bank. Master.